like dresses and records and books. And a lot of the time, I never see them again. And in a weird way, I think about words. Cause the thing about things is they start to turn evil when you start to fill what they're for. So if you're not sure what you did with my sweater, I'll just have to love you a little bit more. I had a ring that belonged to my grandfather. He was a mason and gay, and he was distant and bitter for all of my childhood. We never had much to say. He wasn't the type to give tokens of affection, so I stole the ring when he died. When 20 years old, when I lost it in a bar, I thought that's fun. Couldn't make something mean something for me. I had to make up what it meant.
Thank you.
people alive. Then you learn how to love people dead. Learn how to love people.